Hello, Adrian Inglefield here, Development Officer for Viticulture with the New South Wales Department of Primary Industries.
On the 18th of May 2016, the DPI conducted a workshop in Orange looking at various aspects of vineyard and winery sustainability. Presenters from the University of Adelaide and the Australian Wine Research Institute presented current areas of research and resources available to industry to help improve environmental sustainability of Australian vineyards and wineries. We are now going to hear from the presenters and introduce where you can find further information.
Today I'll be presenting two talks, one concerning organic viticulture, which is an increasingly sought after area of information for growers in all parts of Australia as the industry prepares for times when they have to reduce their chemical input further and the demand for organic products grows. And also looking at ways in which we can improve the soil health in vineyards. So as far as other resources go for growers, they can have a look on the Wine Australia website, and there's quite a few fact sheets which are available there which have been produced over the years. Also, we've produced a decision support tool called covercropfinder.com.au, and that will help considerably for people who are embarking on looking at changing their cover crop management strategies and selection of them for whatever purposes they might require in the vineyard.
G'day, I'm Tadra. I'm here in Orange today presenting about the Emission Reduction Fund and the opportunities for growers and winemakers within that program. The AWRI also has a really interesting tool for calculating your carbon emissions, both from the vineyard and the winery, available at awri.com.au.
Hi, I'm Marcel Essling. I was here as part of the sustainability workshop in the Orange region. Today I spoke about Entwine, that's Australia's sustainability program. We find that New South Wales is a little bit underrepresented in terms of Entwine membership, and we were here to promote Entwine, what it's good for and how the regions can benefit from it. Entwine is about promoting brand Australia as the main thing, and also improving growers and wineries' environmental credentials, as well as building a way to increase our sustainability overall. And for any further information about Entwine, you can go on our website and just follow the links through viticulture, through sustainability to the Entwine program.
Yeah, today we had a look at sustainability. I think it's a really important thing for the industry to have a look at. We always talk about profit, and look, profit does make you sustainable, but it's all the other little things, I think. And today's really shown that. We've had a lot of look at different businesses that have invested in things that have made their businesses sustainable. And eventually that has led to greater profitability. I think we've got to be very conscious of what is happening around in our greater environment. We've got to continue to look at how we contribute to that, and to make a sustainable industry for our children and their children, we really have to look at those inputs and what we're doing. And we've had some great ideas of that today from AWRI, New South Wales DPI, and Chris Penfold also coming and giving us some chats. So overall, today's been greatly received, and everyone's been really enjoyed not only hearing that, but also catching up with each other and having a bit of a chat about the season and what's going ahead.
On behalf of the New South Wales DPI, I would like to thank all the presenters and people who attended the sustainability workshop in Orange, and in particular Wine Australia and the New South Wales Wine Industry Association. I'll finish this presentation by recapping the useful resources discussed at the workshop and available at various websites. Thank you.